everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Joy Mackey with Joy Mackey Fashion and Makeup. And if you're joining me for the first time, hello, I'm so glad you're here. I hope that you have fun. I try to investigate really good shopping deals. I'm also a part-time Stitch Fix stylist and a full-time makeup artist. So I reside in Columbus, Ohio, and a lot of my shopping is specific to Columbus, Ohio. And part of what I'm going to be looking at, actually all of what I'm looking at today, is from Discount Fashion Warehouse, and I've been filming a lot of videos. So now every time I go there, I just started showing you guys what I got. And this time I just got four pieces for myself and then a huge receipt, check this out, of gifts. So I'm part of my neighborhood sponsorship for this family with five kids and parents, and I went a little crazy. So I got the kids a lot of stuff. I got my own kids a few things. Anyway, four things for myself, but then whenever I go into Discount Fashion Warehouse, for those of you that aren't in the area, I think a lot of you are curious about what it's like. So I took video while I was in there, mostly on jeans and then quickly on dresses. And there were a couple pairs of jeans that I ended up putting on my pile. They don't have carts there, which is a total bummer. They have bags, but it doesn't really help. So I found a pair of cut from the cloth jeans and a pair of Sam Edelman jeans. The Sam Edelman ones ended up being just like a little small. Like I got them on, but they weren't the best on me. And then the cut from the cloth ones I liked, but I was sort of on the fence and they were just a little bit like flimsy. They weren't the type of material. I like slightly more rigid material. So I generally have been liking express jeans. And then I feel like there's one or two other pairs that I like in my collection that are in good rotation. But anyway, without further ado, gonna take a look at the four pieces I kept for myself. Probably try some of them on. And I brought down a couple things to try one of the things on with, maybe two. And then at the middle, I will show the footage of shopping. Oh, but the point was I tried on these jeans. I didn't keep either pair and I didn't get the dress that I looked at either. So spoiler alert. but yeah, so I show you some things and there's some other amazing stuff in the video too that are like outstanding deals. And then at the end, I'll just do a quick wrap up. So here are the four pieces that I got. Typically I like sort of edgy style, a little rock and roll vibe to it, a little indie rock vibe, if you will. And this first piece is very much a classic piece. This is an express blouse. It's a poplin blouse with just a little bit of stretch, but I liked that it had the princess seaming and full length sleeves. But so when I think of like a classic blouse in all white, it's one of those staple pieces they always say, but classic white, I have one now and I do like it for layering, but I don't love stark white against my face, but I thought maybe adding the pink stripes would give it like a little more whimsy and would be kind of a little more cute. And plus you can wear pretty much any solid color still over this. Even the sweater I have on now would be fine with this, I think. By the way, this was a Discount Fashion Warehouse find. It's from French Connection, apple of my eye. Isn't that so cute? I thought it was really cute. And it was probably like $6. I think I got this maybe right before I started doing videos. But anyway, it's only a couple months old. So anyway, this shirt is the original fit. I think it's just nice to have some staples like this so that you can build more interesting or complex or edgy outfits. So I do gravitate towards edgy. So that was the first piece. Second piece is kind of one of those knit waterfall cardigans. The brand is called Lock and Love. And it says Lock and Love, designed in California. And then on the back it says premium. So I don't know if it actually is a premium brand, but the price tag tells you anything. Discount Fashion Warehouse didn't see it as premium because their Amazon stuff must come to them for next to nothing. Long sleeved, and this is the kind of thing that I like to wear for just like hanging out around the house. So even though waterfall cardigans have been around for a decade and they're not like something that's one of my staples or go-tos at this point, I do feel like it's awesome for hanging out at home. And I used to love that you could do like a little wrappy guy with it, and you actually can. Like, so if you want to, you can can kind of do more underneath the boobage. And then you would just tie it around the back. So if you're one of those people who likes to get multi-purpose stuff out of your clothes, and that would be not with a shirt and a sweater underneath it. So yeah, $3.99, wonderful deal, I think. And a nice comfy cozy stay-at-home piece. Next up is my second favorite piece, and one that I think I'll actually keep for years and years. I love, love pink. I love, love purple, which is super girly for somebody who likes edgy, but I like edgy girly. This is also from Express, and it's too hard to describe, and I will style it with something in this video too, but it is super puffy accordion sleeves, which isn't going to be cute with a sweater and a flannel. And then it ties. I mean, I love this. And this obviously isn't going to be for everyone, but once I style it, I think you'll see. So I tried this on with the dress that you see me in looking at. Now, you don't see me in it, but you see me looking at a dress, the black one. And it was really cute. It was definitely a showstopper, I thought. The dress, not so much. So this was $11.99, original $49.90. And you can see the Express tags are still on it. Really pretty fuchsia. It was just a little purplier lean than a typical fuchsia. And then my favorite, I do not need any more coats. This is not really like a heavy, heavy coat, but it's not light. I think it's enough for if you don't get a super cold winter. And I feel like the last couple, knock on wood, have not been too terribly cold. And especially if you're like going to pick up your kids from school. Our kids aren't even in school. They're doing virtual. But like run into Starbucks, run in for gas, run into the grocery store, to and from your car kind of thing. I'm gonna get rid of my headspace so we can actually get to my feet. Okay, hopefully that's enough. So check that out. It has pockets and it's from the brand Fever. And originally it was a Gwenny B. See, he's got pockets here. It was a Gwenny B purchase. So usually that means that it will not have brand new tags on it. Oh, I'm feeling like, no, I think that's just the pocket. I thought maybe there was a rip on the inside seam. Nope. So it's from this brand Fever, $14. And it's the same brand. If you've watched my prior videos, I have that fuzzy vest with like the chevron, neutral chevron. Oh, I love it. I've been wearing it so much. I actually had it on earlier today. And yeah, it's the same brand. I think they sell this at Macy's too, because I did a little search to see how much was the original price. This I think was in the 70s and I got it for 14, but I feel like this looks like, you know, I would have paid 70 something for it. I feel like if Stitch Fix had this, it would be, you know, 130 easily, 140 something. So those are the four pieces. I tried on the jacket, the bolero, and the cardigan. I don't really feel like trying on a button-down shirt. It's not that fun. But I will try on the bolero over a couple other things because I want you to see, because it is sort of a different type of piece. All right, I'll be right back. Look how amazing this piece is. I love this. Big balloony sleeves. You can definitely adjust this guy. I did it a little bit looser the first time, so this is a little bit more fitted. So I'm thinking like the way that you can edge it up is obviously by putting it over something that's a little bit more edgy, or, you know, black would be the obvious choice, and it's the other thing that I brought. But then I also thought it would be kind of cute to do like a color block situation where it takes this really feminine, romantic, girly piece, which I still love romantic, feminine, girly pieces, and gives it a little bit of extra edge by doing this color block situation. I also think it's kind of cute undone. So there it is from the side. I have on leggings on the bottom, which I probably wouldn't wear with a shirt like this sleeveless turtleneck. Plus I just made I made a home style, home cooked version of the Taco Bell Crunch Wrap, which I saw of all things on Jaclyn Hill's channel, and it was really delicious. I subbed out, she did turkey meat, and I subbed that out for chicken for my family, and then I did a vegetarian chorizo meat, And it was really good, and I had two of them, and I'm way over my calories for the day, but it's all right. I'll go for a run tomorrow. It's gonna be fine. But yeah, like, I don't really feel like showing my belly today. So yeah, but this is really gorge. I love it. And then I'll try on the black dress with this too, because I just want you to see that. And then I might do the black dress with the Oxford shirt over it. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Back with another option. This is an ASOS dress that I got from Discount Fashion Warehouse. It's just a black knit dress. It has a high waist and it is midi length. And here it is with the super duper pretty bolero jacket, cardigan. I don't know what you would really call this, but it is a woven material, like not stretchy. And this is a size large from Express. So I think their large is probably a 12. Maybe, yeah, probably a 12. I feel like their extra large is like a 16, maybe a 12, 14 for their large. I don't know. I don't know. I haven't checked out their size charts, but that seems about right. 12, 14, which is my size. So it fits me great. I love it. It's totally my color jam. And let's try this ASOS dress with the striped shirt, the classic fit one. This one definitely fit like a little more fitted, but I also love these for layering over pieces. And because it's got the seaming, it does like that nice fit. I mean, it's fitted, but I would put something over it too. Like even be cute with like a graphic tee or something. And then I had on a hat before, so I always feel like this gives like a little bit of a slouchy look, which I like. So you've got on this classic looking outfit, and then you just add cute little knit hat. I like to show a little bang in the front. I feel like that adds a little bit more of like a, I don't know, what is that like? It makes me think of Kirsten Dunst's character when she was kind of the manic pixie dream girl. What movie was that? Oh my gosh. Oh, it was a Cameron Crowe movie with Orlando Bloom. You'll have to look it up. She definitely sports one of these guys, and I loved how it looked at her. It just made me think of that. And I think hers might even be this color, but I have a bunch of them. I'm totally not copying Kirsten Dunst, is what I'm saying. Yes, you can like tie this up or whatever if you want to. That kind of gives it a little bit more of a summery time feel, and I kind of like it. Just like down. It's kind of looking real basic right now, but I feel like I can do something with it. And it's just a good thing to have. I feel like it's going to come in handy. So that is the extent of my haul. And then, I mean, I should probably try this on, not over like a sweater and a flannel, because it's not intended to be worn like that. I would much more likely do it like this. Like, that's kind of cute. I mean, not bad. I like it. Okay, so I'm going to show you those videos of inside the store, and then we'll come back at the end and wrap it up. I wanted to get some quick video for those of you who don't live anywhere near Columbus to see what Discount Fashion Warehouse is like, just in the denim section. Hudson jeans, $13.98. There might be an extra 30% off those too. That is outstanding. They're too small for me though. Those 10-12. Those are like eight though. Here's a pair of Express, $11.18. Dang. Great. Venezia. Isn't that like an 80s brand? $4.18. Look at that. Let's see what else we have here. Don't want to stay in the jeans forever, but I also don't want to miss anything. Is this just, oh, cut from the cloth. Look at that. Size 12. That's my size. $5.58. Oh my god. Those are fantastic. Okay, I am definitely putting those in.
and now we're up to 14. It seems like not very many in my size. Okay, yeah, we are in the clearance section. I cannot believe those cut from the cloth are like $5. Okay, so now I am in the non-clearance section. Let me find the 12s. There is so much stock of pants now. Did you guys see that? So usually really well organized. White, skip right by those. I can't be trusted. J. Jill denim, $15.99. Just USA, Stitch Fix label, $14.99. J brand denim, $19.99. Ooh, lavender. My favorite color, size 10, too small. J Jill, those are like kinda more summertime weight. Sam Edelman, Stitch Fix, $14.99. Those look like a size 10, 12. Okay, I'm gonna stop this video real quick. I ended up putting those in my pile. I am gonna try them on. They're a little bit more rigid, but I kind of give them a little stretch and they felt pretty decent. Stitch Fix jeans, Can-Can. These look bigger, size 32. So yeah, that would be a 14. They're cute though. I like how these are a little bit more rigid. I feel like they kind of suck you in a little better. What is that, 8 denim? Oh, that's from H&M. H&M bottoms, $12.99. I like those little zippers. Those are cute. I think H&M runs really small though. So those are 32s. That would be a 14 in H&M size. They're a little too flimsy, I think. Anybody who's walking by me is gonna see that I'm doing a video. Hopefully it's not an issue. You can tell I'm underneath a mask. And I got one of these little face shields that goes over my ears. Let's see if I can turn it around. I don't know if I it was effective or not, but trying it today for the first time. I don't care what the world can see. I already have these. And of course they're on clearance now. They don't fit great. More of those Sam Edelman, more of the Can-Can. But yeah, I have a lot of jeans now. So it's time to give you an overview. These are, what are these? Really blue ones. Amazons. I kind of like that they're flared. Can't really see in the video. The flare though. I have been searching for a good pair of flares. All the ones that I see are either cropped, which I already have that kind of style, or they are really long and I'm dragging on them. 5'5", it's like they're made for people who are like 5'10". Not your daughter's jeans. Stitch Fix, $15.99, size 12. Water conscious denim. Those look large to me, but fantastic quality denim right now. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video for now. I kinda liked this dress. This is from Altered State, and it's got that leather trend, but it's obviously like barely even fake leather. It's just like a cloth made to look like leather. It's definitely not $20.88. That's the price from the store. $9.99. Altered State. Okay, I'm gonna try that on. You know, for all the occasions that we're wearing dresses now. The entire wall is all dresses. See if there's anything else.
I wish that I had gotten more footage of shirts and sweaters and stuff like that. So next time I go, I'll take some more footage because I feel like that definitely undersells it. But you can see, like, even with the jeans and the pants, like, I'm not even sure if I was looking at just pants or I think I was just in jeans, like two different sections, like the clearance jeans and then the regular jeans. And they are like busting at the seams with jeans right now. Dresses, they always have a ton. It's like the entirety of the wall. And then shirts are in one section, sweaters are in another. And then sometimes of the year, they've got like tons of swimwear because they get all the Victoria's Secret swimwear stuff. And some of the clothes, like a lot of the workout clothes and some of the other stuff. So yeah, the next time I shoot there, I'll get some other good footage. But for now, I think it was still fun to see a little bit of the inside. Thank you for watching. Thank you for, if you subscribe, I would love that. Give me feedback and stuff too, you guys. I love communicating with you on these videos, and I feel like I'm not just talking into the universe. My kid's gaming. Actually, he's not supposed to be gaming. We'll see. Maybe not. Anyway, I hope you guys are doing well, hanging in there, and continue to come watch my videos. All right, bye everybody.